Hello everyone, this is Daemonican, and I finally decided to wake up one morning and say, hey, I want to play some TSRPR. So, let's go to Lotus Volcano and see what I've been missing out on, huh? Oh wow, hello Mickey Mouse. or at least a background from one of his video games. Nah, seriously, that's totally from Magical Quest starring Mickey Mouse. Nah, I'm not kidding. It's not something I'd forget. Okay, so a whole bunch of lava lotuses everywhere, like I'd expect this level to. Even says so in the title of this level that there would be a whole bunch of these suckers. So let's not dally and kind of dive between their fireballs. Oh, hello there, conspicuous hole of magma. How are you today? Let's not fall in the conspicuous hole of magma this time. Now come on, do your little fire spitty thing. Okay, this time we move a little bit to the right so we don't fall in the lava that I couldn't see coming. I swear if it has any more tricks like that later on. Well, I can't do much about it. I already started the LP and I don't plan on quitting before the game's over. Well, there's our keyhole. How the hell we get there is anyone's guess. Probably by lava lotus hopping. With my luck. Although I'm not exactly certain how you're supposed to get up there. I'm gonna quit making an ass of myself and just move forward, huh? Pretty sure it has something to do with spin jumping and capes. Holy cow, I can't see myself. Okay, there we are. Whew, okay. Yeah, that was easy. Whee! I don't need that. Especially since I know I can't get the last dragon coin. Well, the normal route of this is pretty easy. All you gotta do is keep running and the lava lotuses can't ever get you. At least as far as I can tell. Where am I going? Okay, there I'm going. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Okay, I'm to assume that this is near the end of the level. Thank you, level! I thought so, maybe. Yeah, that's about what I thought. Okay, I've gotten used to how this game has pipes that lead to exits, so I'm just kind of guess-checking. Okay then, so out of that level, we just kind of loop back to the moving cave. I'm gonna come back there with a cape, so if you don't mind me, I'll be back. Alright, two feathers. Hopefully I can find something this time. Okay, so run, 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 fly! Is there anything of use up here? One up. Great. Oh, hey, I can run on the ceiling up here. Okay. Does that do me a lick of good? There's a keyhole, there's a key, that was easy. All I had to do was go 1, 2, 3, pretty much. Okay, and that takes me all the way over here to the ghost cave. Nah, why the hell not? Alright, so weird that we didn't start in the pipe. Nah, I suppose it's not a standard one has to set, but it's kind of strange to be standing in front of the pipe instead of coming out of it. Okay, No. I'm gonna hate that boo circle. Or rather, I think I'm always gonna hate boo circles. Okay then, so we just kind of wait for it. The boo circle is all about teaching us patience. Yeah, that's a way to do it. heck is up with this? I get the feeling that I'm supposed to fall somewhere. Thank you, Cape, for activating at the last second. Hey, what do you know? I was right! Okay, there's gonna be some coin block ladder shenanigans. Which didn't last very long, but it was there anyway. Bye-bye, Boo Beam. Whoa, wait, you can kill them by sliding? Okay. Sure. Makes all the sense in the world. At least if you throw a star in there, you can get them as part of a combo. Hello. Hello there, badly colored, piece of poo. No, seriously. Everything else in this hack so far has looked really, really good, and then these come along and they're kinda yucky. Oh, I gotta hit one of... Well, screw you two! Okay, so I have to hit a block. Okay, what am I doing? Am I going in a pipe now? No? What manner of sorcery am I supposed to be doing now? Switching these, but in doing that it turns these on. Oh, no, 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 crap! I don't know why I tried jumping over there. I'm hitting the back! And the computer's slowing down for some reason. Maybe it's because I decided to have internet on. Let's try figuring this crap out. Okay, I need it to be sunny. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Okay, that solves that. I mean, I figured it had something to do with invisible blocks, but I didn't know for certain. Okay then, so let's go through this. No! No! I figured it out! You're supposed to let me win! Okay. Okay, we hit you. Dodge you. Dodge you without any effort. Go through that. Dodge you. Oh god, why? No! Oh, jeez! What to do here? That's not the slightest bit odd. That there's moon blocks up top. And these are placed in such a way that I can reach said moon blocks. Oh, gall, really? Just no! Please don't tell me I'm actually supposed to be doing that! Because that looks exactly like something I'd have to do. And that these were, in fact, a red herring. Alright, come on. Nope, that's not it at all. What the hell, game? It feels like... come on! Screw this level! I'm getting power-ups. Alright, now game, what am I supposed to be doing, yo? Because you're making no sense. What's with your blocks up here? You mind letting the screen scroll so I can see them? Yeah, they're obviously moon blocks. Am I able to go through one of these? Okay, I am able to go through one of these, in fact. Well, hello. Okay, I was thinking it was kind of odd that it was giving me nowhere to go. Okay, so where do you take me? You take me up top. Now that's fine and dandy. Now that's a puzzle element I can get behind. Use the pipes! Which are everywhere, so I should have done it. I'm so stupid. A case in point. Hello, Mr. Boo Buddy. Oh, come on! Really? Sure, why not? Hey, Boo Buddy, you mind giving me a boost? Thank you. Hey now, I don't want any hugs or anything. I thought that was a platform! I don't know why I assumed it was a platform, but I thought it was! Hey, let's hop on you. That sounds like a good idea. Well, hello. So I take it how you're supposed to do it without the blocks is, I guess you're supposed to, I give. Okay, so that was a level that I did not have fun with, but at the same time, it was hilarious. So I guess it was a lot more fun than I initially thought. Right on the spot. Okay, I don't feel like doing a beach. I think I'm just gonna finish up this world first. And then I'll call it a day. That sounds about right. Koopa kick something or another. I'm sure I'll be reading that title at least 4 more times before I'm done with this recording. Bloop. I have to say, I really like the custom music for these castles. Makes it sound kinda eerie, and the fact that the only life forms we've seen so far are volcanic in nature. Or saw blades. Well, Bowser's castles are quite eerie if you stop and think about it realistically. I mean, nothing but lava, dead things coming to kill you, and inanimate objects on the move. Magic Koopa! Is there anything good up here? Hey! Hey! Woo! Yeah! I found the secret! Not that it was particularly hard to find it, but I found it! Yeah, let's continue. I should be remembering most of this since I just did it, except I don't remember this path. Probably because I used a pipe. Who knows? Yeah, I used a pipe in an earlier section of the level. So we're seeing some entirely new territory, people. I do like how these levels are designed. It's like there's thought put into this hack or something. Weird! Something I probably wouldn't be able to do with a hack, hence why I cancelled whatever the title was going to be for that hack anyway. Okay, so let's keep going. Oh, come on! Now you're just cheating. Or so it feels. Can't go up there. Gotta try every little pipe. Like that one. Oh boy, what have I gotten myself into? It looks like layer 2 hell. Well, is this a good idea? I'm not sure. But this is. Okay. Hippity hoppity. Yikes. But I've got to plunge into the unknown if I ever hope to go forward. Or I could cheat and look ahead. There's always cheating. Well, you can only cheat for so long. Before the game says, screw it, you're gonna play this and it's going to be hard. No, that was close. My feet were in the lava. Well, that was close. I almost went and plunged myself into that pit of stuff that I don't want to swim in. Run! Woo-hoo-hoo! I bet Mario feels like a certain hedgehog right about now. Bada boos and bullet bills! Yeah, why not? It's the only way to make a boss fight hard. You know, if you're using plain old Mario World stuff. Okay! I've had all the excitement I can endure for today, so I'm going to call it quits after this castle destruction. At least for today. And I'm gonna go Donkey Kong on that castle's ass. Mario's triumphed over Lemmy Koopa, who built his castle inside the volcano. From here, Mario moves on to the Ice Bomb Bridge, which will lead to the Symphonic Mountains. But first, you have to obtain a jewel from an old lady who will only give it to you after you bathe her cat. And then, okay, I'm not gonna go any further from that. This is Daemonic signing out.